Listen.
Kato on the track, bitch.
Yes. Think about the moment when your boy was unemployed and I couldn't pay the fucking rent. Started making music, but it wasn't making money, so I used it as a way to vent. Had to take a loan from my father, I was bothered, I was harboring some ill intent. He'll admit, never thought we'd make it this far. His bars got a way of shaking things, I can feel his shit. That was it, thinking back at 05, when I had that 05. So far, I didn't set a precedent. I was with my cousin by the dope spot, when the folk shot loved ones and them killers had a crescent lit. And I've been focused ever since. Credit go to Nessa, told me, nigga, don't be hesitant. I done made more in this last half year than I did in my career. Really, that is no embellishment. I don't give a fuck about nobody else's opinion. What nobody else is pinning, I ain't swimming in the shallow end. I remember when they tried to tell me I could never make an album independent. I was sick unless I followed them. But I can never follow trends. I just keep it honest. I don't play into the politics. I be having bitches, I ain't even.